go.
I'm not saying you have to take my advice. You might get the flush.
I can kind of understand. I'm not supposed to.
No, you're not supposed to show me that. And dealer wants none.
Juices in that category.
Nope. I got a straight.
I'm glad I did what you said.
I was like, you might get the straight if you go for this. And she drew the exact card she needed.
And got the straight?
Didn't even need the wild.
Howdy doodly.
Hi, who wants me to sit next to you?
That's your choice.
I will sit here during dinner.
You should have battled me.
And then...
for my dad.
It's a honey ale, yeah.
Can I drink it in milk? We can
totally
get some.
That's why you get the tent.
Right? Because if it wasn't raining, we wouldn't need a tent.
So my new
one. This is live on a
chair
here.
Burritos. Summer honey.
Yeah, as long as there's no citrus in it, we should actually guarantee anything on it.
We have a new hangout spot.
They definitely don't.
Me, how are you just said that about shrimp?
About shrimp?
Yeah, because I think I might be allergic to shrimp. Because it always makes me feel weird when I eat it.
So you rub a shrimp on your skin?
Yes.
So you rub a shrimp on your skin?
Yeah.
The fact that it's just dripping everywhere. It is a bit redundant.
Whose water is it?
Yours.
When that dude comes back.
That was strange. What's with the celery garden?
Oh,
yeah. Is it?
It's usually, but they're not spicy.
What are they?
Is it a...
Depends on how allergic you are.
And how much is in it?
They come in pints? Whoa. He told me there was a 34 out.
Look at that head. Hi, Jesse.
No, don't.
I bet you they need 50-50 them. Bug it. Yeah. With some ranch. Of any flavor you want, man. And amazing.